with Hill defending. Eight to shoot. Step back jumper. Back-to-back buckets for Melo.
One of the best shot makers of all time. Well, he's taken over. He sees Herder along the baseline, and that's why Solomon Hill.
Nice catch by Melo. Five to shoot. Jackson trying to defend him close. Melo spins, puts it up off the window, and one for the future Hall of Famer.
Carmelo Anthony up as to whether his NBA career might be over. I'm happy for
that
him.
That would have been a shame.
Yeah, I'm happy for him that it was not over.
Stop the game, clean up the floor. Melo wants to go against Bogdanovich. Melo with the quick spin.
He's getting some work done on that side of the floor. One of the league's best fourth quarter three-point shooters right now. Ranks fourth in terms of the most made threes in a fourth quarter, 35. He knows how to show up when it's time. Here he goes. Direct pass off the inbounds to Carmelo. He can do the time with the Clippers, averaging slightly above 20 points per game throughout those years, and then was a 20-point per game scorer with the Pistons.
Carmelo Anthony has been doing this forever.
Wow, a lot of success. The Blazers won that game without Dame in the lineup. Melo,
ball on a string. Gets the bucket and the arm.
About his business. Watch his first one. Good read off the catch. Try to go one way, bring that thing back. Rise up.
After missing his longest stretch of play since his rookie season. Melo, the turnaround, up and over.
Either was down or he might have nudged him in the lower body. Carmelo, shake and bake.
Melo 2 points away from 12th all-time on the NBA scoring list. Going against Okiki. Gets him up in the air. The bucket and the foul. You're looking at number 12 all-time.
He gets the basket. Going to the patented back-to-the-basket game with patience.
Kick it out to Covington and try and reset things. Here's Melo. Spinning to the baseline, Carmelo Anthony. And the Blazers the lead, courtesy 8 points from Carmelo. Melo has Bielitsa on an island. Melo, the step back jumper, patented.
Carmelo just dancing near that baseline.
And once again, they've got Wood on Lillard, and down low they go. Here is Carmelo Anthony bumping his way into Wall. Carmelo, Reg with two.
40, 45 points, and, you know, the average is going to go up. Like, that might happen.
Melo working against Ennis. Turnaround, nothing but net, baby.
He's got it going tonight.
Season high, 23 points on another historic evening.
It's 13 points tonight. Anthony fading away. Sure. Melo still got that.
He will be on a Melo name basis as well, worldwide.
Melo pump fake, draws another foul. Count the basket.
Here goes Carmelo once again, selling that pump fake.